Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Vietnamese Crystal, the badly translated bootleg Vietnamese version of Pokemon Crystal. That music's a smidge bit loud, let's turn it down just a hair. And on the last episode we were just, the grass elf just don't realize your hope. Talking like Aunt Jemima there. Have some pancakes, darling. On the last episode, we were just walking around battling these fools. Let me check my... Before I forget, by the way. Huge ball. Prop hold elf. Belly. Reduce hitting by cast mud. What? What the fuck is that? Okay, I don't know which one's which. I think this is mud slap. So we're gonna teach it to semen? I don't even know what the fuck I just did. I hope that's mud slap, so I have stab. Oh man, if you're not familiar with what stab is, it's basically same type attack bonus, where if you use an attack that's your same typing, it's a 1.5 times power boost or something like that. So yeah. Okay, let me use some, I guess Sunstone. I need to go to a Pokemon Center. Actually, I'm just going to use Drug, though. I got three of them. I can spare them. Move to the front penis. Well, actually, I guess I could keep trading up Semen, because these are a little weak shits, so... Scared, let the good thing escape. Is he saying he's scared, or is he saying I'm scared? I wonder. Someone pointed out, it looks like they're smoking a cigarette or a doobie or something. I don't know if that's in the foreign version of the game or the Japanese version or whatever, but I'm pretty sure it's not in the English version. I don't know. Maybe it's just like a glitch in the little pixels, because this is a pretty pixelated looking game. Oh boy, Magikarp. I can't wait to tackle it. I should use Belly, or whatever the fuck that is. No happening. Yeah, this is mud slap. Alright. Fuck that shit up. Not like it's gonna matter with... You know, actually, I think tackle's stronger when it's all said and done. Oh my god, this is so pointless. Oh, I'm sorry guys, this is going to be a little tedious section. In fact, I'm glad I opened a nice beer before I started this so I can just play with one hand and, that's what she said, just play with one hand and like drink some beer while I watch Semen Rape Some Carps, as the game calls them, just Carp. Carp start P-Boy Exchange Elf 2? No. That's good. I got this, it's like Shock Top pumpkin beer? Pumpkin wheat beer or something? It's really good. Oh god, it's a level 15 Magikarp! Holy shit! I missed tackle. God damn it. Where'd this come from? A better question is, how'd he get it to level 15? I guess he might have just been fishing and just threw a Pokeball at it and it caught. All these accuracy drops are gonna get annoying, especially if he keeps not attacking. I'm just gonna keep prizing now. Haha, you missed, bitch. Ah, good old Fampi raping Magikarps. Raping Magikarps since September like 11th. I think it's when I started this playthrough, September 12th, September 14th, something like that. Ah, hopefully it's not level 15 one again. Okay, it's level 5. I don't know why I'm happy to face any Magikarp, but... I can at least 2-hit KO. I mean, if this thing was a Donphan right now, it would fucking just rape these Magikarps in one hit. Because Donphan's a beast. Straight up biblical beast. I win. After the, out of the battle, he just replies somehow with three question marks. I like that. Take it easy, no loudness. This is Elf's unique skill. I kind of want to go around to see what's brewing. And stuff. Because there is a person over here that I could battle, I do believe. Mind the eyesight! I will mind the eyesight. Man's Gaok? What? Man's Gaok to compete. And he sends out Anidoran, aka Chuck Liddell. I'm gonna belly it because it's super effective. Kill it one hit, bro. Good god, man. Beta! Hit the key. Great. Just what I need. I need a hit the key. Let's use a drug. Oh, I don't know what the fuck this shit is, man. I need to keep a little guide open on my PC so I can see what the fuck is happening. Espin-A. What's this company called? Espin? ESPN. That's a terrible name. Ha. Inside joke. But not decided. Almost out of PP. Why do you miss tackle, you stupid fuck? Stop missing tackle! God damn it! That's annoying! Sorry, nothing pisses me off more than missing really accurate moves. Like 90-95% accurate moves. No, it's mum! Way, P-boy! Seen good props when shopping today, bought. Whoa, that's not even a real word. Bought with the money of the P-boy. Sorry, it will be useful when use it. You spent my money, mom, you stupid slut! God damn it. Fucking pisses me off, dude. Anyway. Super ball. Sup ball fine. Sup ball bag fuck. Well, hells yeah. Don't that kick a little ass. Camel. Darn camels jumping out at me. Run away. What's up, bro? Look for elves in grasses. I swear, these translations never get old, just because you never know what the fuck exactly they're gonna say. JM Light wants to compete. I'm gonna market a beer called JM Light. Guaranteed it, like next episode, I'm fucking doing it. Next episode? No, that doesn't make sense. In real life, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna brew my own beer called JM Light. Brewed by P-Boy Enterprises, or whatever the fuck it is. Alright. Let's use some belly on it. Wow, that does nothing. I don't know what Whooper can really do. I know Whooper's bulky as fuck, but... Flame? How the fuck does a Whooper know a fire attack? I hope that's not actually a fire attack. Whooper fucking using arrow blast or something. Her outrage. How do you miss? God damn it! That's so fucking annoying! I'm the one using accuracy lowering moves. Like, why am I missing? Fucking asshole. I sound like Dokes there from Dexter. Fucking asshole. Nobody paying you to sit around and goddamn stare. I have no attacks left. Wow, I have no PP left. That sucks dick. We're gonna go out into penis, I guess, now. With his foxhawk. And I don't want to miss, so I'm just going to use Bind, aka Ember. Wow, that's disappointing. I really need to go to a Pokemon Center first. I think I'm near town. I don't want to go battle that fuck up there before I... Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to. Because Fat Boy there is blocking my way. So I'm gonna go up here and battle this doucher. Good at fishing. Elf will not miss. Let me guess. Magikarp or Tentacruel? Dasage. Oh, it's a Goldeen. Hey, Seeking's a new spokesperson for this series in the thumbnails, if you haven't been able to tell. So, you know, I would get a Seeking this playthrough, but I kind of want a Slowbro, because Slowbro's fucking cool. I don't know, Seeking's kind of cool too, but he sucks fucking dick, man. Seeking's terrible, like, seriously. This was before there were physical water attacks too, so all water attacks are special, and his special was, like, terrible, special attack or whatever. I think this Goldeen's gonna have Bubble or something stupid. That's gonna fuck me up. Cry? Oh, that's supersonic. Okay. Penis to order. I'll take a penis to go, please. Hold the mayo. Penis missed. Oh my god. These nicknames are working out great. Penis missed. Penis missed. Say it. Say it in the comments like Baji Baji. That's all you guys fucking did last episode, is type Baji Baji over and over. So go ahead and type penis missed. Be confused. Well, I'll tell you one thing. I am going to go into urine just to sack it. Or hopefully it can take one hit. And then I can, because I'm not training this thing anymore. And then I can heal up my penis for free without taking any more damage. I only got one drug left, which sucks. I need to hurry up and catch a Slowpoke. I think it's in the next town or something. Or a town close to it. And then I can catch one and be happy. So let's go to penis now. And let's keep embering, because that's what we do. Stupid fucking Goldeen. Piece of shit. Tailza. Oh man, this beer is so good. It literally tastes like pumpkin pie. I love it. Bam! Look at that. Penis level 15 rise. It's now a Peter North penis. Show. What the fuck? Hurried to start. To fish is Yixing's pleasure, elf is his friend. Current youth don't like fish fishing. While fishing, I meet monster sometimes. When seeing it, the uni man must be happy. Do you exchange my tell no? Something happened, I tell you. Yes. P-boy, ho! Log on tell no! That's gonna be a fucking rap song. I'm gonna make it a rap song. P-boy, ho! Log on tell no! When find scare monster, I will call you. I don't forget it. Thank you, sir. Appreciate your business. It is good. With full nutrition, do you eat the delicious tail? Now only $1 million. What? No. No! Go here! Sup, ball find. I knew there would be a hidden item there, because it's just super suspicious. Hey, it's a Pokemon Center. Hello, the Monster Center. Monster strength is recovering. Let your monster hane a rest. Then give it me first. I've actually read that in a while. I've been just yelling at their story to shut the fuck up and skipping it. I think this guy's going to give me a fishing rod. Hang on. He looks like a fisherman guy. There has been a famous place to fish. To see everybody fishing, you will have an itch to fish. If right, lend my fishing rod to you. Yes. Very good. Now you become one of them. P-Boy, receive cloth bag. Cloth bag? P-Boy, cloth bag pocket fuck. Good to fish. Only there is water, the sea, the river. All are right to fish with fishing rod. I thought it was a cloth bag. What to take for monsters? All right, for it's stronger, let it take the prop. Okay. What do you want, bro? The Jimu Budge is expensive. Are you bought from Zakuo-chan? Wise AC to compete. Sounds like an air conditioner company. Here comes Lap. I'm not really scared of Lap. In fact, I'm gonna fuck Lap. That didn't sound right. I'm gonna fuck it up. Die in one hit, please. Thank you. Lap falled. Yes, I will exchange for Seaman, because Seaman needs to get up there in levels so it can hurry up and evolve into a Don fan and stop being shitty. Penis have a pillory. Somebody pointed out that Y was, like, way over there, and I just realized that, so. What pillory means, I don't know. But then again, I don't know what half the shit means in this game, so. There you have it. Seaman Prize. I wonder what earthquakes called in this game. Probably something like, I don't know. There's only 5 characters for each, so probably something like whoop or poop or dick. Level 12 rise. Fuck yeah. No. Oh, it's a Spearow. It's better than a Lap, I gotta say. As I drink my delicious beer. You know, some people say you shouldn't drink beer early morning. It's like 10:30 a.m. right now. But I've been debating for the past 30 minutes whether to drink this beer or to drink Muscle Milk. I chose this beer. So, you know, it's always beer o'clock around my house. Wise AC, win. Know something unmatured about myself. You're fucking dick. In Quicksing, the Elf Gymnasium prepared to practice again. Hey, that's cool. What is this place? The front links... the front links holes. Interesting. Join cave. I think this is a cave where I can find a slowpoke, if I'm not mistaken. If not, then I'm thinking of that well place. Because there's some place where you go into like a well or something, and there's a slowpoke. And Slowpoke's badass. Soda find. I wonder if this is actually soda. Soda bag fuck. Yeah, I know. Okay, so I'm gonna switch Seaman to the front, and then I'm going to end this episode at a timely about, it's about 18 minutes, not 13 minutes, 18 minutes. So, with that said, please rate, comment, and favorite the video if you support this series, want to see it continue, and want to see more episodes quicker, in quicker succession. Because the higher the demand, the faster I'll post these. But let me know, you know, in the comments what you thought, all that good stuff. And yeah, favorite, like, comment, subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you guys on the next episode of Pokemon Vietnamese Crystal. Goodbye!